probably Joel Big Shot. And this is the intro. Play it real quick. Okay, starts off on the 3rd string, 2nd fret A. I'm going to play that again twice. On the second time you play it, you're going to pull off to the open G. And you're going to play A, G again. So it's like... And then you're going to play 4th string, 2nd fret E. Pull off the D. That's a G... 4th string, 5th fret G. And you're going to play the riff again. Now on the G chord, the accent, it's on the and of the 1 and the and of the 2. So it's not, it's, let me see if I can get a, all right, got the tempo going here. So it's not, just be aware of that. Then the next part is like a sliding sixth kind of thing. You're going to slide from the 3rd string C to the D. And then you're going to play 1st string 7th fret B. You're playing this under a B minor chord. And then you're going to play a C triad. Down here at the 8th fret. You got the 10th fret, or 4th string 10th fret C, 3rd string 9th fret E, and 2nd string 8th fret G. Simple C triad. You're going to play that once. And then you're going to play an F with a C, and we consider that, and I guess an F with a C on the bass. It's a 10th fret C, 4th string, 10th fret F on a G. And 10th fret 2nd string A. It's like you're gonna play it 3 times. And that's it. And then you go into the verse. Big Shot, the verse. Alright, it's you're gonna do two percussive kind of strokes. So you're gonna start with the E, and all you're playing is the open E, 5th fret, or 5th string and 4th string together, like a power chord. And when you hit that G, it's going to be on the up two. It's going to be on the upbeat. Now the this is the same as the intro. It's played under that B minor. So that's and when it goes to this part on the upbeat, it's like a G chord. You're playing the 3rd string 7th fret D and the 2nd string 8th fret G. Kind of like an inverted power chord. It's upside down. So it's like. Part is the same as the intro too, the C and F part. Okay.
You had to have
second part. Let me get the tempo going here. Okay. So it starts off on the F. It's only two notes, F and C. You're playing the root and playing the fifth. And you're going to play. If you play it three times, you're gonna play on the F. So it's like this. C, F, or G. And you're going to play that three times. So it's like this. That's one, two, three, C, G, that's one, two, three, and that's just a fifth string, third fret C, twice, and fourth string, second fret E, twice. And then you're going to go back. Play it three times. On the third, when you finish that third time through, you're gonna build up on the F chord, and then you're gonna play this little. You should already be familiar with these chords from the intro chords. It's F C F C. The F is played at the 10th fret. F with the C on a bass type. Then a C triad at the 8th fret. C, E, and G. And you're going to take that, just what you played, and you're going to slide it on down to the 12th fret. And you play that little section, that little pattern twice. It's like one, two. And then it goes back into the intro.